keyboard, too.
Meet Roosevelt Stevens, also known as Rosey, an avid musician, chess player, and artist. Living in Oakland for most of his life, he sits at the chess club on the corner of Haste and Telegraph Avenue every day, where he observes the people walking by and sketches intricate storyboards for original movie ideas he hopes to one day sell to Pixar.
What did you do after the Academy of Art?
Looking for work.
Okay.
I had an agent that looked for work for me, and I had a portfolio and everything all back, and looked for work. We did a lot of commercial stuff, freelance first.
Nice.
At the same time, I got my resume, my portfolio, my leave behind, a couple errors, all that shit.
Yeah.
They don't do that anymore.
No. At least not physical.
No. Yeah.